Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you how I install this wave. This is the hair and this is the original packaging. Lucy hair wave. Yeah. Now I've had this hair since December and it's now August. So I have one in December. It was beautiful. Then it comes in this bag. Actually, no, I think it came in another bag, but similar to it. A netting bag. And this is the hair. Okay, so obviously I wore this down. Yeah, so the hair still feels good. It may look faggy, but it still feels good. As you can see, this hair is like pretty long. I'm trying to give you a good look. They have this wig in this pastel purple as well as a pastel pink. I can't remember the exact price, but I know it was very cheap. Like, this hair was so long, it really got on my nerves. How long it was, I really did not expect for it to be like this long, and it's really thick. If you can see it, it's pretty thick. There you go. This is a lot of hair. Alright, so you won't believe that I recorded all of this before, however I lost my footage. Unfortunately, I had the unboxing, how I cut the hair, because I've already worn this in December, like I said. But you can see where I've cut it. This is how underneath looks. So you have three combs. One, two, three. And then you have right here the adjustable strap. Right here, it doesn't go way back, but this is how the rest looks. So it's not a free part. And this hair is pretty. I'll put my hair before my head. Anyway. So yeah, let's get started.
I made room for you in here, a place where you'd hide your tears. You said you were done searching, we were done hurting, leave those lonely lovers. I made room for you in here. I told you that I loved you. You said you couldn't love me. My chest, it hit the keep you.
what you waiting for? I told you that I loved you. You said you couldn't love me. My chest, it hit the ground. We both are lonely loves, but don't need to give up on us. I made room for you in here. Wow. That's what I get. This is the amount that I cut. The length. No. But that's fine, you know. Hair grows back. Hair grows back. That's what I have to tell myself, you know? That's what I'm telling myself. Hair grows back. So moving along. If you want to make this easier, you might want to put it in a ponytail before you try to put it on. However, I'm going to be a big girl, you know? See if I can do it. And shut. Yes. With a broken. I don't really much doing the side thing. I like the hair to hang long. Doing the baby hair segment. So this is how the back looks. Guys, this wig is length goals. Mark my word, my hair will be this long one day. And I'm talking with curls, okay? Okay? Okay.
Alright, beauties, this is the end of my video. So if you like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching.